of weeks. That's more of a health thing.
Oops.
Health issue thing. I think that 8 to 12 week period in there is really crucial for our interesting and I would, if you want to check with your vet, some vets say, oh, wait till they've had, but he's here playing. So, and everybody here is up to date on shots. But if you have people are coming in the front door and you walk in, so that's why some vets and some breeders will say, wait till they're, some breeders are telling 6 months old, I'm like, it's going to be a dog, it's like other dogs. Or even 16 weeks, I think.
Yeah. Well, my vet has said, too, if you're like, don't
come to dog park, right? Yeah, that's right. Yeah. When I started working here, they take them in at 8 weeks, and we get a lot done. We do, stay down, stay coming, we call the icon, it's all interesting. There's one starting there on a Wednesday night at 5, and there's one starting on Saturdays on the 30th at 10. That has a black lab in it already. And as soon as you know, and there's November on the other side. These are not cast in stone yet. This one's cast in stone. As soon as somebody gets their paperwork in, then it's cast in stone. And so as soon as you know, just come in and do the paperwork. I don't have to be here. They're on the other side of the feeding essentials that are right there. And there's the electric one. We do all the stuff that comes up,